Martin Banner tickets.
So help Marty. Good job, Marty. Such a good dad.
Nice work, Marty. Hey.
So us four guys just woke up at 6 a.m. this morning. We're heading out to, where?
Giants Causeway.
Slay Dragons.
Giants Causeway. We are on the train here. We are 2 hours from Dublin to Belfast.
I love that angle.
And, pumped up. We're going on a tour that looks pretty sketchy, but we're going to go for it. Gonna see a couple castles, have some lunch, do some rocks.
Slay some dragons.
Slay some dragons, Josh would say. What are you most excited about, Brett?
Yeah. To eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches again. Yes. Food is delicious.
Our next three meals would be peanut butter and jelly sandwiches and apples.
Yeah.
That's us.
Josh, say something.
Something.
So we have about 2 minutes to get to the bus station for a tour. Negative 2 minutes.
Let's go.
Here at the train station, at the bus station. There's no bus.
Whoops.
So we made it on the tour. We made a friend. His name's Terry.
Uh-huh. Hi, guys.
Hello. And these are his cousins, sister.
Yeah.
From Holland.
Gross from Holland.
Oh yeah, and Brett and Marty.
Yeah.
And Josh is asleep.
He's asleep.
Anyway,
he's been partying all night.
We're gonna learn something. What's this castle called, Brett?
I don't know. I think it's just Belfast Castle.
You guys. We're in a castle. We're in the castle. All right, we made it to the bridge. We can't come on it.
Cause we're poor.
Can feel
it. Views are free, which is what I tell all the ladies.
You can register, you can jump around. Baby says she's
got that feeling. PB&J for breakfast, PB&J for lunch.
So we are now on our way to Giant's Causeway. Gonna see some awesome rocks that some volcanoes made.
Rocks.
Let's go.
It's alright.
Slipping.
Alright. Turn it up so I can feel it.
Hey, I'm gonna be the
So these rocks were apparently formed 60 million years ago. Here, the rock climbing keeps